Dury. Oh, Laudrup has sprung clear. Brian Laudrup past Marshall. And Rangers feel they've got one foot in the final.
Well, I think they've killed Celtic off now. One touch from Gascoigne. A little touch from Laudrup. One touch from Dury, and then it's all about Laudrup. The finish was one of sheer quality. Bob Marshall, he elects to come out, and that made up Laudrup's mind. It was a lob over him, and for a man of his quality, well, wasn't any doubt he was going to achieve that.